The Kuan Yin Bodhisattva continued to explain what kind of power and ability Kuan Yin method she has attained. Okay, now, continue. If there are those who are studying who have severed the 12 links of condition, causation, and having severed the conditions, reveal a supreme nature, and who are superior and wonderful and manifest perfection, I will appear before them in the body of one enlightened to conditions and speak Dharma for them, causing them to attain liberation. See, liberation is hard to attain. You see, up to now, Kuan Yin Bodhisattva telling us these are superior beings that she was helping. It's not normal people even. These people who are practicing or studying already reveal their super nature and reveal their fundamental brightness and all that, or still did not get liberation. It's still one step short. This is the thing. That's where the master need to reincarnate and brainwash you into knowing what to do. Understand now? Kuan Yin Bodhisattva has to do it. This guy even already severed all the 12 links of condition, causation, karma even clean up already. And having severed all conditions, reveal a supreme nature already. I'm just a supreme master, similar only. And already people don't like. So many of them, they can sever their karma, condition of trouble, and still not get liberation. The last link cannot step up. There is a curtain, yeah? There is boundary that stop you from stepping out of the three world. Even the fourth world is only a buffer zone. But that buffer zone is forbidden. It's there to stop anyone who's unworthy to come up. Not to talk about fifth level yet. But when you're on the fourth level, you free. Never have this four suffering anymore. Never be reborn and dying. Unless you want to, for some reason, come back down, help somebody, or follow a master again just to get to the fifth level quicker, then you do it yourself. Then you can. You have a choice. People from the fourth level upward, even in shadow world, they have a choice to reincarnate or not. That is a good thing about being liberated. But if you're not above the level, you have no choice. You'll be reincarnated when your time's up, in whatever form, depend on your waiting karma, waiting list.